Friday, we sang a lot. We sang before breakfast at fundraising. We sang after breakfast. We sang after lunch. We sang after supper. We sang at chapel. We sang at campfires. It was a singing camp. It was great. And hopefully that tradition continues. If you haven't discovered it, kids love to sing. My grandkids all love to sing and dance from the time they were big enough to get up and walk. So it's something we owe them as part of the camp tradition. How many were here a few years ago when we did a looking cold? Oh, good. Well, you know what's going to happen. All right, that's good. I'm going to assign some roles, okay, and tell you what you have to say and do. And the expectation is you will do it loudly, happily, and cheerfully, okay? This group here will be buglers, okay? Including you. And you guys can decide whether you want to join in or not. But you are military. Buglers, privates, sergeants, captains.
Woo!
And what do you find with that?
Oh, I don't care.
Colonels, boogies. Buglers, the buglers, when I call and the whole thing goes out for his buglers free, you will stand up and say, Rudy, Judy, 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 said the buglers. Let's try it. Ready? Set up. Ready?
Rudy, Judy, 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 set up. You look like
this. Now you'll be better. Private.
Song, but I had given it to me.